crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me.
Do you enjoy trivia? Do you feel that you know just a little bit more about a certain subject area? Well, come check out the first Quiz Bowl meeting of the year tomorrow after school in room 308. This meeting will last until about 2:45, where we will discuss upcoming competitions for this year and answer any questions new members might have. This is open to students in grades 9 through 12, and we are definitely looking for new members. Please see Mrs. Markton or Mrs. Unsinger if you have any questions. Here are the dates and times for the mandatory OHSAA meetings for anyone interested in playing a winter sport. Tuesday, October 27th, middle school boys basketball, 5:30 p.m., middle school wrestling, 6:30 p.m., and middle school girls basketball, 7:30 p.m. Wednesday, October 28th, high school wrestling at 6:30 p.m. and high school girls basketball at 7:30 p.m. Thursday, October 29th, high school and middle school cheer, 5:30 p.m., high school swimming, 6:30 p.m., and high school boys basketball, 7:30 p.m. Attention students, teachers, and people in general. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will be holding their first meeting in room 205 before school from 7 to 7:20 a.m. on Monday, October 19th. That is this Monday. This meeting is open to all students, teachers, and humans. If you've never been to an FCA meeting before, feel free to check it out. Don't be afraid to come to the meeting late either. Just show up and you may find that you're becoming a part of something pretty amazing. If you have any questions or concerns, please see Mrs. Durkovic, Mrs. Cardaman, Mr. Cardaman, Mr. McCoy, or Mr. Hunt. Attention all skiers and snowboarders. If you are interested in getting discounted passes for Peak and Peak through our Geneva Ski Club this year, please see Mr. Hunt in room 424. The passes offered through the Geneva Ski Club are the cheapest you will find anywhere. Get all the details from Mr. Hunt in room 424. Have a great day, Geneva.